some food away. When if somebody had said 2 years ago, oh man, there's going to be a toilet paper apocalypse, you need some extra toilet paper in your house, you would have laughed at them like they were a conspiracy theory. And then when that happened and you couldn't wipe your ass and you were paying extra money or waiting in line to get toilet paper, all of a sudden you believe them. Here's the thing. Throughout history, fiat currencies don't last more than 40 or 50 years. Ours just turned 50. They're trying to eliminate the US dollar because it will create a, not eliminate the US dollar, they're just trying to print and print and print. I don't think most people realize how much money they're printing. If you were gonna pay me back $100 in a million seconds, I would be like okay with that because that's only 12 days. But if it was a billion seconds, I'd be like, hey man, 32 years is a long time to pay me back $100. And now if you were saying it's a trillion seconds, I'm like, I will not be alive then and neither will you, because 32 trillion seconds is 32,000 years. So the difference between 12 days, 32 years, and 32,000 years is easy to imagine when we think of time. And I got this analogy, this metaphor analogy from Chuck Missler talking about this specific thing, because he's talking about inflation and the price of food rising, that you don't recognize how quickly it happens. How quickly, like last night or two nights ago, we were watching Shibu Inu. We bought some at 4 zeros or 5 zeros and 750. And it suddenly jumped up to its near all-time high of, at the moment, of 3,880 with 4 zeros in front of it. So the cryptocurrency shot up 300% in one night, which was incredible, but it's not that incredible when you think of how much food prices can go up. And people right now are saying, oh, inflation is prices going up. But truly, I'm saying to you, inflation is the currency being printed ad nauseum or limitlessly, until it just becomes worth less and less and less because there's so much of it. The one thing about cryptocurrency is that there's a limited amount. Shibu Inu is so cheap right now. People go, oh, it can never be to a 1 cent, because that would mean the market cap would be $5 trillion or $500 trillion, and there isn't that much money in the world. Well, the deal is we're in so much debt. Some people say the debt just in the United States alone is over $200 trillion. And what's interesting about our money compared to other monies is we are the world's reserve currency to this day still. So if you go